I don't see white people differently to how I see black people or Indian people or nothing like that, right? I don't, I don't see color. Like I said in that video about mixed race, yeah. Like I feel like mixed race people feel like they need to pick a side for whatever reason. Yeah. No, you don't need to pick a side. There's nothing wrong with being mixed race. Yeah. Why can't you just embrace knowing, say, okay, my dad is from Scotland and my mom's from fucking Barbados or whatever, innit? Yeah, my dad's from Trinidad and my mom's from fucking Ireland or Poland. It don't matter, innit? Yeah, just embrace, yeah, I've got, both sides, innit? Yeah, I'm half half. Yeah, don't feel like you need to see this is that racism business. Yeah, it's that psychological, like, yeah, you've been programmed to pick a side, yeah, because of the racism, yeah, influencing you, thinking that, yeah, I need to jump on. No, I ain't a part of, yeah, I'm in the middle, yeah, I'm on this team and that team, yeah, or I'm on no team, yeah, I don't need to pick a side, yeah, so all of that nonsense.